Hey, what's up, guys? It's Colton Lindsay here, right here inside of the Real Estate Hustlers Facebook group, a Facebook group started back in 2015. Thank you for all 11,000 of you that are here. Listen, today I want to share with you three routines in your day to drive and grow and maximize your business, your financial freedom, and your personal fulfillment. There's really three parts that we want to achieve and we want to conquer and we want to grow inside of our world as real estate professionals. Number one is you want to grow your real estate business. You want to expand it. You want to maximize it. You want to optimize it. You want to increase revenue. True or true? Second part is we want to grow our financial freedom. That's where passive or residual income pays for our desired lifestyle, right? And then third is we actually want to be fulfilled along the journey. We want to actually be happy. We want to not be so fucking stressed is the reality of what I'm saying right here. How many of you guys know what I'm talking about? Put a yes in the comments. Now, if you're one of my live watchers and if you're one of the replayers, drop an R down below. So let's get into what are the three major routines in order for us to drive our business, grow our finances, and improve our financial, not only our financial freedom, but our personal fulfillment. So number one is what's called our morning routine. Number two is called our daytime routine. Number three is called our nighttime routine. But here's what's really important about each one of these routines. First of all, our morning routine is specifically designed to generate outcomes of emotion. Our outcomes of emotions we would like to do and to be and to experience are peace, tranquility, excitement, and enthusiasm. If we can create a morning routine with powerful rituals that generate those emotions, that's what our goal is. That's what our target is. Our daytime routine, we want to create outcomes of emotions that are a little bit different. We want to create certainty and confidence, and we also want to create just more passion and more enthusiasm for what we're doing. So our day must have rituals, our routine of our day must have rituals that cause us to feel certainty, that cause us to feel confidence, that cause us to feel even more excited and enthusiastic as the day goes on. Once we get through our day, our daytime routine, then we want to go to our evening routine. Now, what are the outcomes of emotions we'd like to experience for our evening? We want to experience more gratitude, relaxation, appreciation, connection, celebration, right? What a lot of people in our business feel at the end of the day is stress, overwhelmment, and like they didn't get enough stuff done or they didn't do their best job. And so they actually have different emotions, like they're overwhelmed or they're frustrated or they're irritated, but we wanna actually do activities that cause us the opposite. So those emotions at the end of the day are relaxation, appreciation, gratitude, celebration, and connection. So what activities, what rituals throughout your evening routine must you act on in order to create those outcomes of emotion? Thank you guys for being here. Just a couple things. Number one, up in the comments down below or in the description, there's a link for a free training. It's about 25, 30 minutes long, and it's called the 5 Levels of a Real Estate Agent. It's absolutely free. Go check it out. Second thing is there's a link to apply for the WGR Mastermind. We are taking applications right now. Now, this is not for everyone. This is for highly committed individuals who want to grow their business, their financial freedom, and their personal fulfillment. I believe that that third is the most important because money is easy to make. Financial freedom is easy to create. Personal fulfillment right here in your soul where you light that shit up and you feel alive every single moment and you can actually absorb the pain and be okay with it. That is what you all have to learn how to do. And it's a beautiful, beautiful, blissful place. Thanks for being here, gang. Apply for the mastermind. We'll see you there.